Okay, hey guys, don't do so much on the hair, but today, well actually, well,
hold on.
Well, tonight, the night before prom, I know we're all excited. It's the night before prom and I just got home from work and I thought I would do a little video. Basically, I want to do a mask, eye mask, and a nose patch tonight, and I thought I'd record that because I thought it'd be interesting. And then tomorrow, you know, my hair's already braided. You guys will see the wig tomorrow. I get my nails and my toes done tomorrow and I get my makeup done tomorrow. I'm just so excited to film this for you guys. So I'm gonna eat dinner and then I'm going to see you guys when I'm going to be doing my things. Because after this, I'm gonna bathe and then we can get started with the prom preparations. All right guys, I'm at the shower. I just want to say I did a mask. It's not coming on camera, but it's fine because I got other stuff planned for you guys. First, I filled this up with some warm water and salt because my piercing needs to heal. Okay. So I'm going to be using these two products. I got this for my job. I'm very excited. So that's some packs. I'm going to be using this. And I think you use it for 15 minutes, which is the same as this. So we're gonna do that. I'm gonna have a 15-minute timer ready. Okay, so first, I think I'm gonna do the nose strip. So let's do that. I know your nose has to be like wet, so. I wrote you a symphony just to say how much you mean to me. What would you do if I told you you were beautiful? Would you date me on the regular? Tell me, would you? Well, baby, I've been around the world, but I ain't seen myself another girl. Okay. The timer has been started. Okay, guys. Yes. I will meet you guys in my room. Okay guys, so I'm currently just, you know, chilling. It's 10:16. I'm kinda tired, you know. I think I might read and go to bed because busy day tomorrow. Like, I don't even count tomorrow as a day off because it's prom. So I don't know if you guys know, but my dress is gold. So I want to show you guys my shoes first. Okay, this is such bad lighting. Oh, this lighting is horrible, but okay. Gold. I didn't really want anything too, you know, because my dress covers my feet, so. Okay, so this is my clutch. It is also gold. It has like, this side is glitter and then this has like a regular gold, which I think is so cute. And then you twist it, open it. I can fit a good amount of stuff in here, and you guys know that is a must. I'm not like to be like mean or anything, but I've been seeing people with very small purses. Like, where's your phone being kept? As long as I got my suit inside. Hey guys, this comes off in approximately 4 freaking minutes and then I'm gonna lay down and go to sleep until tomorrow. And then I have first off and then I have to go to school for 2 more periods and then I get to leave and then I get to get my nails done and then I get to feel like a bad bitty. So okay guys, I'm gonna take these off now. So this is number 1. Oh. Loosen that tension. And I'm all set. I already brushed my teeth and everything, and now I'm gonna go to sleep. I will see you guys in the morning. What's up, everybody? It's prom day. It is currently 6:55. I have a free period, so I'm cooking some breakfast. Nerves don't want to let me eat though, so I don't know what's gonna happen, but it's prom day, guys. And I just remembered I had a video to show you guys, so I'm gonna put my camera. That's my nursing class, and I wouldn't miss it so much. Like, I feel like because we had that class every single day, whether it be for one period, two period, or three periods, we had her every single day. And I think we formed kind of a bond because we were with each other like every single day. And it's bittersweet because, like, I don't know, it's sad because I'm gonna miss everybody. I'm gonna miss that class, but I have that class today for one period before I leave school to my nail appointment. I don't know. I don't think we're doing anything today in class, so I have a free period. My AP Lane class, we don't do anything in that class. We literally, she's like, it's juniors and like a couple seniors, and since I'm a senior, we don't really like have anything planned to do with the school next year, so she's mostly working with the juniors right now. So it's kind of like a free period. This is like prom's really here, you know, like I'm gonna get all cute and you guys are gonna see it. Oh my gosh, my wig, guys. I have to show you my wig. I did not show you guys my wig. Ladies and gentlemen, So it's a glueless lace done by Danielle in Bridgeport. She does really good wigs. And this is actually one of her wigs. And the lace, do you guys see the lace? Do you guys see the lace? Please. Okay. The edges, like, I'm just gonna have to touch up the edges. Curls are pinned up. So, if you guys are in Connecticut and you guys are looking to get your hair done, let me do a little promo. If you guys are in Connecticut and you're looking to get your hair done, you guys can go to her. Her salon name is Hair Weaving Studio in Bridgeport. I'll include a picture right here. And she does really good hair, really good wigs. 10 out of 10, what do they call it? 10 out of 10 service. 10 out of 10. So, and she braided my hair down too. Do you know how much hair I have, guys? Do you know how much hair I have? She made flat. What? My hair is flat. My hair is braided down to the bone. So, yeah. So, I will catch you guys when I'm eating. So my breakfast is ready. Sorry for the bad lighting. We have a spearmint egg and cheese on a bagel with strawberry cream cheese and some lemon ginger tea. That's what I'm just feeling for breakfast today. Something light. I hope I can finish this, but I just wanted to update you guys that. You guys will probably, I want to try and record in my nursing class today as well as English. I'm gonna ask to see if I can go to another class today. But other than that, I'll see you guys again when I'm leaving school to go to the nail salon. We're leaving for prom, yeah. Bye. Time to go to this appointment. What you do to me, between me and you, I feel a chemistry. I won't let no one come and take your place, cause the love you give, you can't be replaced. So come on now, let me make you do. to show you guys my nails. Oh my gosh, I want to show you guys in the car. Before I head home. Oh, all right. Guys, I just got my nails done for prom. I'm gonna flip the camera. These are my nails for prom. I'm so excited. They are so cute. Yes. Guys, oh my God. I'm so excited, but I'm gonna head home now and take a shower, and then I'm gonna get ready for my makeup appointment, which is at 2 o'clock. So I will see you guys when I get home. Oh my gosh. I love, love, love.
If I wrote you a symphony just to say how much you mean to me.
And this prom day, I just got my makeup done. And now I'm gonna go and get ready.
And she's getting ready. I'm getting ready for prom. What do you think about it? Look at my hair. I just did my makeup down. And I'm ready for prom. Thank you. Yeah, you look nice.
Thank you.
It looks pretty nice.
Time to do my hair.
I'll do it sometime.
So I want to do boot tape.
Yeah, see?
It's dress cute. Hair.
Okay.
So I want to
should make your nose look pretty.
Yeah, I don't think I could have done the makeup myself. Huh? Nothing else. I don't think I could have.
Imagine if you were doing this.
Cause it's so long. What size is that? 2 and 4. Yes. I don't think is that a good thing.
Come, cool. We take a picture of this.
Don't they look nice?
Finish. Yes. Can you help? Oh no. Oh, you can keep this out.
Oh, you know I'm gonna keep this out.
Yeah, you could keep it.
Why are you feeling so like that?
Me already.
Yeah, I'm just, you're like the natural look.
Yeah, I'm a more natural person.
My nails come out so nice. Daddy, not at first, I'm going to give me this and put the wrong person to do my nails.
Come on.
Do you do the back?
The background is sure. Why don't you turn this in? Was it TikTok?
No, they're coming.
Hello, guys. I just wanted to film. For you guys, this is my dress. So this is the fit. I'm gonna set you guys up so you guys can. Renee, mom is calling you. Yeah, and then I'm also going to have you film it outside.
All of your dress, Jen.
This is my dress, guys. I'm gonna film more outside and at the prom, so stay tuned.
What you do to me, between me and you, I feel a chemistry. I won't let no one come and take your place. Cause the love you give, you can't be replaced. So go now, like you do, that's what I'm
really good at my nursing, so.
So we're schooling him into Justin. Oh, Southern.
Southern?
Yeah, yeah. Where are you doing, man? My major?
Yeah.
Sociology. Okay.
What I do, all I think about is you. Even when I'm with my boo, boy, you know I'm crazy over you. No matter what I do, all I think about is you. Even when I'm with my boo, you know I'm crazy over you.
And just listen, play my position like a show star. Pick up everything, mommy, hitting it in no time. I better make this with him, man. And that's for sure, cause I never been the type to break up a happy home. But there's something about baby girl, I just can't get it. So tell me, mom, what's it gonna be? She said,
you don't know what you mean to me.
I'm glad you know. Oh my gosh, what is this?
Yeah, I'm going to my aunt's funeral. Oh.